The picture shows a pressure gauge. A pressure gauge consists of bowden spring tube, pinion, pointer, toothed sector, link, hollow block, and cock. Functions. Hollow block is connected to the steam space of the boiler by means of a cock. The pinion is fixed on a spindle. The toothed sector is in mesh with a pinion. An indicating pointer is attached to the spindle to read the pressure on a dial gauge. Bowden spring tube has an elliptical cross section and bent in the form of circular arc. One end of the tube is fixed at the block and the other end is connected to a toothed sector. Bowden spring tube is connected to the steam space of the boiler by means of the cock.